Hello everyone, and welcome back to Repanter, I mean to Doom Eternal. In between episodes, if you look at the top left corner, I might have grinded a few extra lives on mission select. Turns out, if you go to Cultist Phase, there's 3 extra lives in the first like couple minutes of the level, and you can just exit back to base and then do it again and again. Really fast, so yeah. It's not difficult to get more extra lives. But
attention, this is an emergency broadcast from the Ark Resistance. Numerous reports from survivor cells across the globe are confirming that at some time within the last 24 hours, the demonic invaders have begun amassing in swarms near Gore nests. Ark scientists have theorized that this behavior is indicative of the arrival of a super predator, a world eater. ARC personnel advise all survivors remain in the safe zones.
Right, safe zones. I don't need it, but who knows? Through the soul factory. No more trader gates. There's still toys, crystals, the predator tokens. Huh. There's more than I'll ever need, it seems. That's gonna be nice. In fact, I think I'm gonna go ahead and really care about sticky bomb that much. That one's close to finishing anyway, so not a big issue. Okay, I don't actually need that. Probably get some ammo. Maybe. Was that everything here? Nope. Almost missed it. Gimme. Max out ammo. That should be everything here. There's quite a few more things in the way. Thank you. Darth Vader. NEKRAVOL, part 1. We got that entry. The city of NEKRAVOL was built and held by the combined efforts of the Makers and the Sentinel Engineers, designed to produce a continuous flow of ardent energy. Constructed of stone and fell steel, on a foundation of uncounted corpses, the sprawling fortress funnels a constant stream of victims towards Calibas, the sightless judge. This ancient demon is a rare breed, unable to communicate or move without great difficulty. It exists as an overseer of sorts, awaiting a cages packed with the recently slain are brought before it, determining which souls are candidates for the Aryan process. Operating not unlike a large-scale slaughterhouse, NEKRAVOL is divided into many sections. The most immediately accessible portions contain the Abaddon Pit, an enormous chasm where victims are herded. Beyond Calibas, the Argent Worthy Souls are directed deeper into the Black Fortress. Those who he renders unfit are discarded as waste, their tortured souls thrown into the burning sludge of the Blood Swamps. I see, said the blind man. You are dead. Not be surprised. I should not have done that. Oh well. So that should be for that. Let me open this just in case.
Here the humans arrive from Earth, waiting to be selected for the process.
Right. So, is that still closed? This seems like it. Save now. Maybe. Because that side doesn't have any. So that's where it came from, isn't it? there any other pathway? Not that I see. Oh, wait, no, that's... Is that flame level? I don't think it's flame level. It doesn't look flame level. Oh, I guess it is flame level. Of course, I can always just miss the jump horribly. I guess we're just going down. That's a block I can open from somewhere. That was a waste. Let's just equip something that's not quite as limited. Again, I guess Doom Guy hasn't. No wonder he has such difficulty moving at all. Side close. Out. So just punch it. Got it. I need the HP. Which sadly seem to have grabbed all of it already. Oh well. We. Sure what that is. Weird. Either way, better token. I need one more. I hope I'm not supposed to shoot that with a VFG. I guess with anything works. I guess that was one of the challenges that I forgot to kill another demon with the crucible. I'm sure we'll have a chance. And left side glory kill on the Tomb Hunter. That one's gonna be annoying. Oh, I should have set it on flames. Oh well. Mastery token. Oh. Well. That completes that. Hey, quick on Mochit unlocked. Okay. Cheers, mate, I guess. Sleeves. Oh, there's still another deck somewhere. An elevator. I don't see it here, though. I'm sure there's something I'm missing, but I can always come back later. Come back to this later. Probably. Okay, in that case I don't have that much to worry about. Give me ammo, and give me ammo. No, you don't. guess that's what I get for getting too focused. Did the boys get here? And they came frost. Ow. Oh, there you are. That was annoying. I don't think I have any more. What was it again? And any more fodder to kill, so. Wasn't done very well. Okay, so it is this way. I just wanna get some ammo, thank you very much. Really? Speaking of it. Okay, that's it. First. I'll recover some of what I lost. Doesn't really explain how to get there. From that angle, this doesn't really lead anywhere. Well, I got my answer at least. There we go. Nah. Gladiator toy. Cool. And I guess this is open now. Yup. Right, time to go back up. this time let's actually go forward. Which involves more wall jumping, because of course it does. It's not bad. This was the way forward anyway. Don't hunter toy. And another mastery token. Cool, cool. Alright. What was it again? You. Dash smash. Dealing enough damage with the chain gun. While the energy shield is active, we'll launch. Oh, wait. Oh, just. Okay. Well, that was fast. Where's the thing? Totem. Found it. Oh, hey. I fell down. Why did I try? Oh well. Oh shit, it was still alive. There we go. Much better. Well, weapon points and... there's totally something around here, right? Yeah, quite a few things in fact. That looks like I could be planted. Well, I guess not. What about that one? And I don't think that place either, so why are they different? Thank you. quiero pensar el desafío de Artemis. Yeah, like that. Oh, hi there. How have you been? Miss me? I know I didn't miss you. You know what? Are you kidding me? He can block that? That guy's always annoying. Bloody Bruce, so many extra lives, huh? Oh, hey. Finally, didn't even get tired. Lord, hey, I can calm down. Eternal flame, all right, huh? The transformation of mortal creature into demon is a longer than... Oh, that's... That's not a... A big entry.
The transformation of mortal creature into demon is a longer than gradual process. One that can take eons to transpire without the catalyst of Ariente. Left to mounder in the shadow land for years uncounted, where over ageless time they transform into demon. During their nightmarish journey, the ethereal soul slowly drains from the body, and in that dark realm the substance of mortal life is manifest.
so incalculably formidable that it has consumed the Orient and driven us on to greater influence than was ever possible with Riot power alone.
I hope there aren't too many of those.
But okay, I'm fine for this level at least. I still need to find that one and get there. I wanted to do that. Oh well. Good enough for now. Yeah, that was already open things. Maybe we just need to go back. Okay. Yep, figures. Secret found. Damn. You've got to eat your vegetables. Anyway. There we go. Encounter complete. Totally legit. I mean, I am supposed to use the sword eventually, so I did. Should be good. I knew that was gonna happen. Stop. Just standing into the air, please. I thought it was a different one, didn't I? Okay. always come back. It's not like I really need the Argent Cell. Need the Sentinel Cell or whatever. And I already have too many for this as well. I'll probably get hit blast next. Haven't really been using the Destroyer Red to begin with. I've been using them a lot. Well, I might actually have underestimated how many it would need. Oh cool, a predator token. I totally need those. Oh well, I got it, that's what matters in the end. And where exactly am I supposed to go now? Oh, that's where. Well, I got the area completion, all I'm missing is the challenge, so... Oh. Yeah, I need to do that some more. Yeah, yeah. Okay, it wasn't too...